بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Good morning, students.
Good morning, sir.
Today is a
activity.
So we are going take a new activity related to listening and writing. In this activity, I play a audio clip and you listen it carefully. I write a short paragraph with a blank space. Well, you listen the audio. With listening the audio, you complete or filling that blank space. In blank space, complete this activity, and after that we check the words of blank space, how many students write, how much words. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
After this activity, we take another activity related to the listening. In that activity, I play a audio. You do not do anything. You only listen that audio, and after complete the audio clip, I say start. You write the words which you listen in that audio as much as you can write. After that, we check the student, how many student write, how many words, and we find out. Yeah, we take out of top 5 student from this activity. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Both of activities?
Yes, sir.
Now we start this activity. You listen the audio and write. This activity related to listening and concentration. Listening and the concentration.
Saturday, on every Saturday in our school, take a various type of activities related to English subject. We all of the students participate in these activities and we also enjoy the activities. Through these activities, we learn in playing method and in a easy way. So, we like and enjoy activity Saturday.
We find out the 5 top 5 students which do this activity in a best manner. Now I declare the result. In first rank, Jasia Rahman, stand up. He writes 44 words in both activity. Second, Aisha, stand up. He writes 43 words. Third, Amina Gulshan. She writes 40 words. Fourth, Tuba Tasneem. She writes 40 words. And fifth, Sana Anjum. She also writes 39 words. This is the result of your listening activity. Okay? Clap for yourself.